The Trump administration says it will end cost-sharing payments designed to help low-income Americans get health care. Trump is also expected to make an announcement on the future of the Iran deal.